Well, I just finished recording Learn to Play the Scorpions, and my fingers are feeling it. If you can get a close-up of my fingers in there, they are raw to the bone. I've been playing a lot of Matthias Jabs licks. A lot of great stuff. You know, I grew up listening to the Scorpions. I must admit, I'm a fan of 80s metal, and the Scorpions are still around, but I think their classic tracks were recorded during the 80s. And, you know, when I was playing, back when their albums first came out, I would try and keep up on the guitar, but I couldn't quite figure out exactly what they were doing. So it was nice to be able to go back and figure out these licks note for note. Solo for Rock You Like a Hurricane, for example, I just finished doing, and that one really gave my fingers a workout. I'm feeling that one. But it's got that amazing pentatonic run where he's climbing all the way up the neck, and I'd never really played that the right way before. So it's nice to be able to learn that and, of course, teach it on this DVD. Well, you know, the Scorpions have a huge catalog of material, so it was kind of hard to figure out which tracks to use. So in this case, we decided to go with a combination of some of the hits, such as Wind of Change, as well as some of the tracks that are just the more guitar-oriented B-sides. One of my favorite tracks has always been Coast to Coast. It's an instrumental track from Love Drive. It was never a big hit, but it's just a great guitar song. Great solo, great rhythm track. So that was fun to record that track as well. Well, the thing with the Scorpions is they've always had two guitar players. Rudolf Schenker has always played rhythm guitar in the band. He plays some solos as well, but he's really the foundation of the band. So if you're a beginning guitar player, beginning to intermediate level, I think you'll definitely be able to keep up with Rudolf's parts that I demonstrate on the DVD. If you're more advanced, you're more into lead guitar, of course you can try and learn some of these solos. The solos are a little more advanced, so that'll require a little more practicing to get your chops up to speed to be able to play these solos, but it's got something for everybody on here. You can play some of the basic rhythm tracks, or you can get right into the solos and get into the shredding. Well, the reason the Scorpions have been around for so long, in fact, they're still out there touring, is because they have great songs. So, not only will you learn a lot of licks on this DVD, but you'll also learn how to play some great songs. They've had a little resurgence here because Rock You Like a Hurricane is one of the Guitar Hero songs, so a new generation is getting turned on to these classic rock tracks of the Scorpions. Great songs. Can't beat it.